everybody. Welcome to Tangle Break. Today we're going to be doing this tile using the tangles rixty, crazy huggins, and orbs. We're going to be using the 8 basic steps of the Zentangle method. Step number 1 is gratitude and appreciation. I'm thankful for the time that we're able to take a break from our day to relax and draw. And the supplies that we're going to use are a black Micron 01 pen, a red Micron 01 pen, a Zentangle pencil, a Tortillon, and also we're going to use a green Jelly Roll gold pen and a gold Jelly Roll metallic pen because we're going to do the next step and add color. And all of this on a 3.5-inch tile. So let's go ahead and get started. Get your tile and your black Micron 01 pen, and we're going to start with little orbs, and we're going to go around in an oval shape, almost like a clock going around, and we're going to do a total of 8 orbs in a circle. Okay, now we're going to join them. We're going to go to the top here and go across the top. And on the next 2, we're going to go underneath. And on the next 2, we're going to go on top. And then the next 2 on this side. And then these 2 on the outside. The next 2 on this right side, and on the next 2 on the left side, and on the next 2 on the right side. Okay, now we're going to go back up to the top and we're going to aura the outside, and we're going to go all the way around on these outside parts and put an aura in. Okay, now we're going to add some more crazy huggins. So put in 2 more orbs, and now we're going to connect these on the left and these 2 on the bottom and these 2 on the right hand side. And now we're going to aura. Okay, we're going to add 3 more of these little extra crazy huggins. So 2 orbs go on the right side and go on the left side and then connect these 2 and put in your aura. Okay. Now we're going to go keep going. 2 more orbs. And then across the bottom and aura. Okay, 1 more. Put in your orbs, connect them, and then across the top. Now let's fill in the little circles that connect our crazy huggins, and I'm leaving the inner circle white. Okay, now we're going to aura the inside. And we're going to keep going all the way around until we get all the way to the middle. Okay, now we just start going around and underneath and meet up and go underneath. Okay, now we're going to go to each of these crazy huggins coming off the sides and do the same exact thing. Now we're going to do one more aura around the outside. Okay, and now the Tangle Crazy Huggins is done, and we're going to move on to rixty. So let's have rixty coming out of the top here. And then you draw a line, and then you're going to come back and make a triangle and fill it in. Then you go on the other side and make your triangle and fill it in. And then you're gonna aura the triangle that you made. And I'm gonna have a little sprout coming out the end. And I'm gonna put little tiny orbs. And I'm gonna leave the inside just blank. And that's what we're going to do for rixty. Let's make another one here. Same way, we're going to do the vine, and then we're going to draw a line across and put a triangle on both sides and fill them in. And then we're going to aura the whole triangle. And then we're going to put in a stem going up. Put some orbs on it. And let's make some more. Okay, rixty is done. So now we're going to go ahead and put in some orbs. I'm putting in orbs, and then where there's a space, I'm going to ink it in. Then I'm going to put a stack on the crazy huggins, on the four crazy huggins that stick out from our main huggins in the middle. I'm going to put a little stack of orbs on each one. Okay, now it's time for step six to shade. Grab your pencil and we're going to go ahead and go where it would go underneath. We're on Crazy Huggins. We're going to put in pencil lead there and along the crease in the middle where it looks like it's being has an indent. And then here where it would go under, and then on each of these extensions of Crazy Huggins, the same thing, around the edges and down the middles. Okay, now I'm going to go around the crazy Huggins. And on rixty, we're just giving it a little shadow. I'm putting an outline around the whole tangle of crazy Huggins. And rixty, where it goes underneath, you can see where it's layered. Okay, now grab your Tortillon and smooth out all the pencil lines. Okay, now the next step is to add the gold metallic pen, and what I'm doing is going around on the crazy Huggins. I'm putting either one or two lines in the spaces that we made. And it will give it a shimmer. Okay, Crazy Huggins is done. Now get your green jelly roll pen, and we're going to do rixty. Okay, now get your red Micron 01 pen, and we're going to fill in the orbs. And when we fill them in, just go round and round and leave the center white. Okay, now it's time for step 7, initial and sign. Get your black Micron 01 pen. And put your initials on the bottom and then turn it over on the back. And this was Tangle Break. And the tangles we did today were Rixty, Crazy Huggins, and Orbs. And step 8, appreciate again. And you can look at it in any direction. And I really like how it shimmers with the metallic pens. And I hope that you enjoyed our break today. And I will see you next time on Tangle Break. Bye for now.